The big issue is absolutely right to put poverty prevention at the heart of this election. We know that poverty costs around £78 billion in this country and it causes untold misery. So the Green Party is proud to say that when Green MPs are elected, we will put poverty prevention at the heart of everything we do.